A Ringgold soldier's road to recovery. Army Sergeant Jason Smith lost both legs all because of an IED explosion last year in Afghanistan. Good evening. Thanks for watching News Channel 9 at 11. I'm Josh Rowe.
I'm Kim Chapman. Sergeant Smith's not letting what was taken from him stop his spirit, that's for sure. News Channel 9's Alyssa Sperato joins us now with this very touching story. Alyssa.
Kim, Josh, Jason Smith knew all along he wanted to serve his country. In fact, in 4.5 years, he served in Korea and Afghanistan. But it was one day in July of 2012 that changed his life forever.
The first thing I saw was one of my soldiers laying down, and I didn't know if he was dead or alive. So I tried to crawl to him, and that's when I realized it was me that got hurt.
Little did Jason Smith know he had a long road ahead. The explosion caused Smith to lose both his legs below the knee. Since then, Smith's had 20 surgeries and counting. But one thing that doesn't need fixing is his spirit.
I saw that my life wasn't over for sure. Once I made it to the Center for the Intrepid, that's where all the soldiers have their rehab there. And I saw what they were doing. The first day there, I saw a guy running a skateboard, and he didn't have any knees or anything.
Every day, Smith encounters new challenges. His latest, walking up and down stairs without falling.
The little things are the hardest, if that makes any sense. Stairs, they beat me up quite frequently. I have a scab on my arm where I fell down the stairs yesterday. That's like the biggest problem right now, are the stairs.
Another thing keeping him going is his family and the Ringgold community. He says the support he's received makes it easier for him to push through.
It definitely, I put on, you know, a smile to let everyone, you know, see that I was okay. And I also did it for the guys that were still overseas. If they saw me being okay and everything, then it would make their job easier as well.
I just about meet just about every one of them each day. I'd say thank you very much. Thank you for your prayers. Every time I see him, they always ask, how's he doing? I said, he's doing great.
Did you ever prepare yourself that this could have been you today?
No, not at all. I always heard about it, but I never thought it was me. But at the same time, I'm glad it was me instead of one of my younger soldiers. I'm 28. They were 19 or 20. So I'd gladly put myself in that situation again.
Smith says he'll be heading back to San Antonio in just a few weeks to have a few more surgeries. He hopes to return to Ringgold in 6 months for good, where he plans to go back to school and study web design.